Hello guys, so we're going to explain that it's true that heavier objects fall down faster than lighter ones. And today we have...
I think so.
Shut up! And today we have...
Shut
up!
And now we pass to the experiments.
And the conclusion is that the two objects fall at the same time.
It's because the gravity. So we want to put an example. A hammer has a lot of mass, but at the same time a lot of gravitatorial load. And the bee feeder has little mass, but also very little gravitatorial load. And that's why the equalize and fall at the same time. Thank you for your attention, and we see you next day.